Hello everybody, it's Thrasymbol Stubbs, and I am back with a special celebration video. We have hit 40 subscribers, and the first one of these I did was 35, and we're doing them for every new 5 we get, basically, from that. So we hit 40, it took us about a week, which is good, but I'm challenging all y'all to share the video, this video, share this channel, and subscribe if you're not already. I think we can hit that in 4 days. 4 days, try to hit 45 so I can film another one of these. Big thank you to all my subscribers. And all my family. Big thank you to Gallen, Michael, Susanna, and Limited Forehead, Reese, for doing that, for helping me along the way. And yeah, we're gonna do it. We're gonna do a quick like 15 lap race at Bristol in the Cup Series in NASCAR Heat 4. This is a custom like a paint scheme Michael Waltrip. It's not great, but it's okay. I did my best, and I think it's I think it'll definitely... Oh, I hit B instead of A, my bad. Whoops. So, yeah, there we go. I think that looks pretty good. Okay, 20 laps, actually. I can do that. Let's do it. 20 laps around Bristol for the 40 subscriber celebration video. And, yeah, I mean, subscribe if you're not already. Share this video, share the channel, leave a like and a comment down below. Go check out some other videos, please. Visit our website, StubbsCupSeries.com. So we're going to do one of these 45, 50, all the way up to 100. And then we'll do 110, 120, 130. So on and so forth, but here we go for qualifying with the Michael Waltrip car. Well, we won the last one of these after starting last. I wanted to start last since it was Talladega, but this one I think will qualify. Yeah, tires and all wear and stuff and all that is off. So this should be a very interesting race, if anything else. Okay, so big thank you to all my subscribers for making this possible, and I hope to be filming. I want to film these things every single day. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna fall. But I want to be filming a new one of these like every 10 seconds. But that's great that we hit 40 in like a week. But I'm trying to know if you get it done in 4 days to get to 45. So here we go. We don't really need to see the scores in the race, I guess. Green flag is in the air. The 40 subscriber celebration race is underway. Got a great start. I'm gonna experiment with some lines and stuff. Some shoes back there. On 16th, excuse me. I want to have 45 subscribers. But honestly, from here, it's just going to go up. We're just going to keep gaining and gaining. And just build it up from here. We're not rock bottom. We're not sky high, but there's no, you know, we're going to just keep going up and up and up. Nothing can stop us. So, yeah, okay, so we are in a lot of traffic now, landing cap. Oh, our tires aren't going to wear that much. We can get away a little bit. So we're about to be halfway. Here we go, 40 subscriber celebration video, crank it up. Driving. No way. Are we still generating over 1,000 RPM? Yo, we're actually picking up speed. No way. Are we gonna get up to like 100 miles an hour? No. We're just gonna burn it down, baby. This is for winning the race and getting 40 subscribers. This whole burnout. Wait, no, I wanna do it on the start-finish line. Ah, now we're gonna hit the wall. This car's gotta come away without a scratch. Oh, that, wait, hang on. Start finish line burnout. Hang on. There we go. Maybe, no, not really, but oh well. get 40 subscribers, we won this race. We can do our burnouts. However, all we're redlining it. Are we going to blow up? Yeah, we blew up. We blew her up. We redlined her too much. Well, anyway, guys, we won the race. There's Michael Waltrip. A 50-something-year-old Michael Waltrip. Anyway, guys, that's going to be it for the 40 subscriber celebration video. Hope you enjoyed. Again, let's try to get to 45 in about 4 days. That's basically going to do it. I'm Nerdassemble Stubbs. Thank you for watching. God bless. Peace out. Bye. Subscribe.